distance and time you put between you and the fallout particles, the better. After a radiological or nuclear fallout, you shouldn't leave your shelter until officials say so. The length of your stay can range from a day or two to 4 weeks.